fire condition going there.
We're gonna have a tower come in here.
One line stretch and one line in operation right now. They might bring in a tower ladder or something with a deck gun. Keeping our distance, we were doing a ride along, like I said, and we just came in. Looks like white smoke is showing, which is good. Alright, they're trying to get their water supply up and running. They had that one line stretched. They need something from above. They're moving in what's probably going to be a power ladder. It's a heap of metal. Probably the sun ignited something that was very hot today. It is very hot. artillery fire coming out.
About half the tank. Henry, when he comes past you, go ahead, I'll back you down to him, all right?
Putting up the tower ladder. We got a backhoe machine pulling and a claw machine. I don't know what those are called, but trying to move some of the debris and break it down. Pretty much on the top of the heap, but they might not know how deep seated it is. Popping and cracking up here. Heavy fire inside there. Okay, they're gonna put this. Charge line here. Is growing a little bit there. As soon as they get water on it, it'll be knocked down, and they got a, and it's deep seated, probably extended operations. I guess. I'm not sure how it operates here, but in New York. Everybody, pop that down there.
gonna be out of here by 30.
Yeah.
Of course, as always, the wind blows this way. Maybe you can find a few pieces for the squash here.
So I think I need the right shoes to fish it out.
Huh?
Yeah, I think we took that out. I wish we were going
to take it down. We had a mail truck on this one.
There's still some fire showing, not much, but a lot of white smoke coming out. Don't know how deep-seated it is, so who knows. They're working with the ladder. Looks like a lot of the flames are out, but there's some gray and black smoke still coming out. So they're gonna have to sink a lot of water into that.
Okay.
Oh, Okay, we'll be right there. Alright, so we're riding with the squad and they're cleared. So we're gonna have to pick up with them. Now we're gonna get stuck here. They will. Alright, this is probably gonna go on for a while. So we saw the operation and what's going on. They're gonna pour a lot of water onto it. So we're gonna leave here. This is a metal scrapyard fire. It grows in intensity and they send more units in. And they send the unit that we're with in. We'll check it out. Other than that, we're gonna take out.